Let's go. Who the hell are you?
I'm your ride. Name's Miller.
Ramirez.
Nice to meet you, Ramirez. Now that that's out of the way.
Think you can lose those cops for me?
I got paid for a pickup and drop-off. Cop chase wasn't part of the deal.
I'm sure we can settle this. Just drive.
Unidentified vehicle fleeing the scene at high speed, code 3.
Copy, Adam 35. Be advised, the subject is 440 and considered dangerous. Be advised, we're setting up roadblocks to contain the subject vehicle.
So we're clear. For a pursuit, my fee's triple.
What? I can do double.
I'll just pull over here.
Wait, okay, triple. Just keep driving.
Subject is trying to disable our vehicle.
Nothing like the thrill of a chase, huh?
You're enjoying this?
Aren't you?
I thought you were a professional.
You wanna drive? No? Didn't think so.
You got one, Miller.
I know.
835, we're out of the pursuit. We're gonna mobilize.
Copy.
They're gone. Oh, thank God. Can you drive me to the safe house? Or is that also extra?
I'll throw that one in for free.
How long you been doing this?
Since my 19th birthday.
Hell of a birthday.
Don't I know it. What do those cops want with you anyway?
The house blew my cover. Sold me out.
You were undercover inside the house?
You really ought to talk to my boss. How'd a girl like you become a runner anyway?
Took a police cruiser for a joyride the day I turned 19.
Oh, is that all?
Ended up with 20 cop cars on my tail. Hell of a way to wash out of the academy.
You were police?
Yeah, my rebellious phase.
No wonder you're nuts.
Says the guy who double-crossed the house.
That's totally different.
And that's your stop.
Good. That was fun.